Instead of fixing the drains, many of us will die of cholera. In the near future, the kind of AI and machine learning that we have to face,
what first looked like cholera or a diarrhea would have been recognized as potentially something far more serious.
And built a modern cholera treatment center. Most important thing is this, this guy spent his whole life
where Slumdog Millionaire was filmed, and the kind of place where there are cholera outbreaks and children playing in open sewers.